you.
We bless you. We praise you. We worship you. We adore you. Father Lord, we thank you that we are able to gather together. Father Lord, we thank you that we are able to pray together. Lord, we pray in the name of Jesus that all we do today will be to the glory of your holy mighty name.
Amen.
Father Lord, we thank you that from the beginning of the year, we have been doing morning golf every Tuesday. Lord, we thank you that you have been our protection. You have been our guide. You have been our guide. Lord, we give you all the praises, all the adoration, all the honor belongs to you and you alone. Lord, we commit every member into your hand. Lord, those that are sick in their bodies, Lord, we decree healing into their bodies in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Thank you very much, Mrs. Lanipo. Thanks for the very brief and wonderful prayer. It's a very short program that we have. The captain of the club is expected and is calling.
Fellow members of the morning group, first let me give glory to God and acknowledge Him as the only person that can make you see today and tomorrow. And great is His name, and great should be our faithfulness. I believe in two things as a Christian. I believe in prayer, and I believe in the words of God. And I'm sure there is no difference between this and our brothers and friends who are Muslims. Because without you, we are nothing. May I acknowledge that I'm standing before you today by His grace. And I must thank this very great group. Right now, we are 84 in number. Yourselves. Give yourselves, please, a round of applause. I'd like to recognize our two patrons that are here present, Chief Shepman Oshokaye and our brother, G.T. Adebayo. When you have these people in your group, integrity automatically gets attached. My friend and my brother Fidelis, I want to thank you. I got your message. You say I was a bit scared to put, thank you, sir, the entire thing that has happened to me in the last 4 months on the platform. Always, it would be impossible for me to contain the number of people. But this notwithstanding, so many visited, in particular, Brother Elder Denga Olowo, who brought the entire church and the pastors to my house. Not once, not twice. Did I talk of GT? If I say this is the drug, I'm asked to, they will say, you'll get it tomorrow. What about you for Shukaye and the rest of them? And so my brother too, Owolabi, our ladies, I must really recognize you people. You're fantastic. You are fantastic. Our pastor put, and I said to my wife, if for any reason I'll be back to God, if only to play just one shot, I will play that shot with the morning golfers. God bless you. When you look at the program, we are not here for speech, but I cannot but mention all that I've said because of what I have gone through. This is my first outing in 3 months out of the house, and it is here. I have danced. I think I have eaten with everybody. Am I right?
Yeah.
No plate. Chief Ashuka, yeah, I took part of his food. Ogubo Yoro, I took part of his food. My ladies there, I took part. My brother from Switzerland. And I said to myself, only the living can do this. So, and my prayer that may we continue to translate from grace to glory, and from glory to glory in the everlasting. And so when the final comes, we will be in glory with our Creator. God bless you all. Wale, I read so much. You've done so much. We're on private communication, not the public one. And there are times I will say to him, this and that. And the brother Onowo too, who doubles at the treasurer and not the administrator, if he has given you some pains in your neck, that's to let you know that what has made him to be successful. He's a man who will not release the naira or the kobo without going through the due process. Thank you very much, and God bless you. The microphone is over to you.
The chairman of Morning Golfers and the trustee of the club, Mr. Clement Adetunle Olukonde, chief and priest all combined. Patron of Ikeja Morning Club, particularly G.T. Adebayo Babaniye.
No remarks.
Okay. No rumors. Elders of the club and Fidelis will take away full proxy for all elders in the club. Our lady golfers, golfers all. When the chairman has spoken, what else can I say? But there's a constant thread of what we must always say and remember. The grace of God is permanent. It is inexhaustible. And to him be all honor, glory, and adoration. Last year, we all gathered here at the end of the year. I think I remember. At that time, this nice, beautiful surrounding penthouse was not in existence. So we give glory to God that we are here today in the penthouse overseeing the golf course. I came in with the ladies, but the ladies apparently are wiser. Once I kept coming this way, they went that way. And after I'm seated, I now see why they went that way. The beautiful view is very impressive. And we thank God for the vision of Elder Olowo for putting this penthouse in place. It's a nice, nice place. Owamaroke. Golf is a social game. We are at play. Before we come for golf, we have worked hard. And because of God's grace and blessing that He allows us to be able to play golf. And we must always remember that. Here we are, socializing, enjoying ourselves, it is the grace of God. Notwithstanding, we are here to enjoy ourselves. I certainly am enjoying myself. I hope you will enjoy yourself. It is not an evening for speech making. Alaji, do you agree? Alaji, Alaji. Alaji, Alaji, Alaji. So, not speech making. Please relax and enjoy yourselves. And we want to thank Olowo for making the premises available for our enjoyment. I'm free of charge. Clap for that, please. So I now call on the patron, another patron of the morning golf. I will introduce him properly, Babaniye. The what? Okay, we shall continue with the names. I hand over to another patron, G.T. Adebayo.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. If I know how to sing, maybe the ladies will help me. I want us to have a song to thank God. And the only thing I remember that I know how is Oluwa mi mo wa dupe, maybe they can help me. Oluwa mi wa dupe ni kite mo wa dupe. Because this my brother here. Grace of God. There's nothing more than the grace of God. In the grace of God, you have good health, you have money, you have good children. Everything that is good is in the grace. And Baba just decides up there and says, I give you this, I give you that, I'm not going to give you this. And then nothing anybody can do about it. The last time I went to visit him, I'm very emotional. I came out and I started crying. And the driver says, Oga, I had to clean my eyes because I didn't know I was crying. So I went inside to my house and I said, Lord, I don't know how to pray. But this prayer I know, let your will be done. Because there's nothing I can do about it. Thank God today His will is being done. And this is the guy I have looked up to. We grew up together, we walked together in the kitchen and so on. And I looked to him so much with integrity. Maybe I learned a lot from that. And that was why I said somebody will help me say, Oluwa mi mo wa dupe on his behalf. Say, what about me calling Oluwa mi wa dupe? I wa dupe. Baba wa Oluwa konde. And make music here for me. It's also
Oh, no.